Finishing on number one, remember, 350 yards, there on the spin. Up behind the boxes. And away they go, level enough start, but 2-1 is showing here. That's the fly on the inside of Doug Gannon Swift. 4-6 coming again, forward, 3 now, switching to the inside. But it's 4 and gets around in front, that's Katunda Jenna. Here we change the 6 dot final step, it's between these two, surely. But it's number 4 getting the turning here, Katunda Jenna. And Katunda Jenna wins it. Final step in second, running on for Corbin, on the fence was 3, Rinko Olyak.